The next question is the type of isomerism shown by the complex COCl2EN2 is ionization, ordination, geometrical linkage. So the correct answer is geometrical isomerism. Now look at the answer. The type of isomer shown by the complex COCl2EN2 is geometrical isomerism. This complex shown cis trans isomerism in the cis form, 2 Cl ligands are adjacent to each other and 2 En ligands are adjacent to each other. In the trans form, 2 Cl ligands are opposite to each other and 2 En ligands are opposite to each other. So the correct answer is geometrical isomerism. Geometrical because it forms cis and trans and Cl2 in the cis trans form. Thank you.